So it's hard to say how good. I mean, things have been kind of mediocre, but first draft, it's a fun one. Maybe it was a bit forced in some ways, like could have had one of these sweet aggressive black decks, but not really my style. Today, I kind of wanted to avoid it. Do something else. This is a hell of a start. Vintage Masters, huh? We're back. I'm back. I was taking a picture of We can definitely lose, but our position seems really good. We're way ahead. Pretty aggressive start, that's for sure. Chainers? No! Okay, didn't have chainers. Thank the maker. Sack this during our draw to avoid drawing whatever. Pull a plains. Could have pulled a forest, but generally want to leave the plains. Ooh, astral slide. Okay. If our Urna makes it through one more turn, we're home free. Just keep turning them sideways till the game ends. Should be. I mean, could get chainers. Wow, nice. People forget about that. I forget about that. I wouldn't catch it in real life. Catch it, probably. Maybe. Catch it online, though. Okay. Yeah, just basically use Tusker and Radiant's Judgment to protect. Tempo to protect the Urnum. Try to get red mana so that we can get trenches going. But this was a pretty busted start. Sacrifice it unless you discard a card at random. That seems really bad against Astral Slide. We can kill it too, but I'd rather just slide it. I think I'm gonna end of turn slide it actually, rather than doing it during the main, so that it's not available as a blocker. We can spend our mana on our turn or on something else. I can smell victory though. All right, end of turn. Cycle. Yeah, this game is a beatdown. I feel a concession coming, and if not, then I feel a very satisfying victory. Tranquil Thicket, nice. All right, so I think Mana Vault might be good. If you guys were wondering, Vintage. Urnam Jin's a vintage card. For sure. Okay. Not gonna play the trenches. Want to keep up as much cycling as possible. Oh, and discards another random card. Two gassy cards so far. Predatory Night Stalker, huh? Nope, Goblin Goon. Goblin Goon is fine. Seven. Perfect. Okay, end of turn. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. This deck is pretty sweet, and this was a real absurd game. For sure. Real absurd. I got the wrong land off the Krosan Tusker because now we need a brick. Bam.